stuck.
I couldn't save him. Damn it, and I hurt myself. That was a big fail on my part.
What can you tell me about Lisbeth?
I've seen her. I've seen poor Lisbeth on the heather.
When?
I was coming back to the manor one evening, and I saw a silhouette perched atop a hill. At first, I thought it was a banshee, but I caught a glimpse of her face by the family mausoleum. It was Lisbeth, poor dear.
Family mausoleum?
It's to the west of the main house, through the trees.
Is that near the standing stones, by chance?
Standing stones? You have no need to go out there. There's nothing but bad luck and suffering for all who visited the tyrant. I'll unlock the gate to the outer grounds, but I assure you that venturing out to the standing stones will lead to no good.
Hang on, I'm gonna check the rest of the garden. See if I missed anything.
What are you doing here?
Just tell me where that trail heads off to.
Bethany used to go horseback riding in the hills, but that was so long ago.
Won't budge.
Stuck.
Alright, so I'm guessing this is where I fight the...
Jammed.
The other sister, I guess.
You're more of a meal than a man.
Huh?
Nice view. Gun isn't very good out in the open against those hounds. Doesn't have enough range. I need a new attack spell. I have to say, I really do like the environments and stuff in this game. Haunted house, cool. This place looks cool. I like the stage design, I guess. Huh, so I could raise monsters I killed to help me, but I'm afraid that if the scroll doesn't work correctly, I may be raising these devilish creatures only to have to fight them all over again. So does that mean there's a chance that they might turn on me? Huh. Like, I want to use it, but now I'm afraid. What is this switch for? Was that to open this or something?
Stuck.
Jam. How do I get in there? Oh, there's the other switch.
Okay.
trying to use a spell, but it wouldn't work. Can I use it? Weird. Oh, maybe I use it on these guys? No, I'm clicking.